Oh, how's it going, guys? Welcome to a brand new video. And in today's video, I'm gonna be playing in a Minecraft YouTuber event. That's all. That's all I'm doing. Just playing in a Minecraft YouTuber event. It's gonna be great. Yeah, so if you guys do actually enjoy this video, make sure to like and subscribe. Also, hit the bell. That would be appreciated. Thank you. Just waiting on everybody else. Also, my teammate. Oh, his bird. They said it in chat, bird. They said it in chat. It's actually, bird, my friend, my good old friend. I would be waving to you, but that'll just fill up my chat. Oh no, Crown figured it out. Dang it. He seemed decent at the game, too. Oh, it's going. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm lagging. Mushroom stew. Ooh, I have two swords. Bird. Bird. Bird, I dropped it. No, I don't think you can attack people in the main area. Haha! He didn't join in time! Oh my gosh! Yo, he didn't join in time. Let's go! Let's go. What's in there? I have a golden sword, which is obviously better than a wooden sword. You can't break practically anything. Hello, bird. We need to find as many chests as possible. I can't remember what this area was. I remember like looking over the map and stuff though. We could probably climb up this. No, we can't. What are you? Oh. Thank you, bird. How do you get into this thing? Oh, right here. Oh, yes, armor. Yes. There's armor in there. I already have armor boots, so. Probably grab this. Yo, poggers. Oh, there's not that many chests here, though. Wait, I just remembered. I don't have my music playing. Oh, wait, I do. I had the music playing. Bird, where are you? Oh! Wait, what? We're going over here. I am perfectly okay with that. Let's do it. Oh, we have mining fatigue in here, I think. Oh, a chest. I hope nobody came for us. Oh wait, there are people. I can't read their name. They're moving too fast. I think they figured out how to get in. No, they're out. Wait a minute. I did not notice. Where did you go? Bird. Okay, we see them. They can't come into our little hut. Not allowed in. Oh, a chest. Yes. Oh, I stole it. Let's go. Okay. Yo, bird. This is very intense, bird. But bird. I think we should try to I'm probably not the best. Oh, they're inside of you. They're right in that room. We should. Oh, loot. What? Did I kill him? Oh, I killed him! Yo, I did not even notice. Just like throwing out a bunch of bad armor. I have a single diamond from one of them. I don't know what to do. Oh, wait! Oh, I should have accounted for the circle. I forgot this was a good server made specifically for this. Oh, I don't know how to escape. Oh, I just did. Okay. Oh, why did I do that? Oh no, I'm small brain. Okay. I am on this team with you. Wait. Oh, it's fine, dude. I got both of them. I probably should be reading your messages. Are you spectating me by any chance? Oh, it's the good players. I'm out. I'm gonna lose if I fight those guys. I am not doing that today. Actually winning them. Like maybe even just the first round would be nice. I'll go grab that bee box. Get it? Because it's a box with bees. Okay, there are 5 people alive currently. I'm going to, I'm pretty sure there are multiple different maps, actually. They're probably just the different maps.
Do you love rock and roll?
Listen to
classic rock now on Spotify, featuring hits from Joan Jett, AC/DC, Billy Joel, Journey, and more.
Oh, that's a tracking stick. I do not. I don't know what that does. Splash potion of course. I could use this on somebody. Let me actually go. That little hut there probably has a chest of action. Oh, that's a person. That is a person. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Stay not killing me. There's 2 people left? Wait, so like me versus... Oh, wait, no. It's me versus this other kid versus 2 other people, I think. Because I saw that kid. Unless he wants to just straight up team. I'm not going to do that, though. Because I'm not a cheater. Because that's what my dad told me one time. Cheaters never prosper. And that was probably us. Oh wait, I have ender pearls. What am I doing? I could possibly. Oh no, that's him. That's the him. Oh, I could take him. He's dead. He's easy. Scared they're gonna gang up on me. Oh, I hit him. Oh, that's all my arrows. If I could hit them with this splash potion. Oh, I think I got him. I think I just got him right there. They're gonna chase after me, but I have ender pearls, so that shouldn't be a problem. Unless they get like really overpowered all of a sudden, which then that would be a problem. I don't really want to contest them, because I know I'll just die. I don't know what to do. What am I doing? I can take this kid. Bro, I don't know what is going on with my ping, or if it's their ping. But somebody here is clearly lagging. I don't know. Oh no. I don't have a teammate. That kid don't have a teammate. That's a team. That's a team. I cannot see. I am scared. I have to push them if I want to, like, not die to zone. Nope, I'm out. I'ma head out, boys. Let's get out. Oh, yes. Memories from using Lunar Client back in the day. Did anybody actually, like, ever, like, think Lunar Client was a good client? I kind of just didn't like it. I don't know. It was personally me, but in my opinion, Lunar Client. Did he just manage it? Wait. Oh, I could. Oh, is he hacking? If he. Bruh, either that one kid was just hacking, or he just all of a sudden just lost all of his loot. I am like... I wasn't even reading your chat, I'm so stupid. Bird, I am sorry. Although, we did get placement points, I think, right? Okay, placement points. You know, maybe next time I should just, like, tank everyone. And then you could, like, try to hit more crits and stuff. Maybe that would help. I think that's a good game plan, you know? Yeah, I'll go try to tank hits. It's like, either you have bad ping, or that kid, I had full health for that fight. The ultimate fight. Death. I died. Yeah, that was actually a really good first round, though, I think. I'll give you an axe first. Whoa. Yeah, it probably wasn't the best thing that I'm so used to 1.8 PvP. I should probably, like, get a little bit better with, like, 0.16. I just couldn't find any good, like, Minecraft servers to practice on. You know? It's really hard, because, like, every server is just, like, for, miss it? Was I too late? No. Well, I was. No, I was too slow. Bro, I low-key. Why? Okay, everybody's back here. I should probably. I'm dumb. That is a minor statement. Hello, bird. I'm gonna join now. Just fall out of the way. I feel dumb for being too late. Yeah, actually, that last round was pretty good, in my opinion. This is gonna be way better. We should probably actually go. Who won last round? I think it was possibly Crown, and then no, it wasn't Crown. It was Micah Good. I think that's how you say his username. Bro, he's legit about to get kicked from the game for spamming. Spammer, you can't spam. Don't do that. I feel like this is gonna be a great YouTube video. Oh, I have such good loot. I'm trying to find a bird. Bird, hello. Let's skedaddle. Okay. I've got the goods, as you can see. I have the best loot. It was Micah, I think. Can I have that chest plate back? Oh wait, there's a chest in this. Oh, I've got way better loot for you now. Yeah, I dropped some stuff. And then I fired, and then I missed. And then I fired again, and then I missed again. And then I fired, and then I missed. And then I remembered this meme, and then I fired. And then I ate a popsicle, and then I passed out. And when I woke up, I fired. And then I missed. This is gonna be a way better round than last one, I think. Oh, wait, oh yes, that's the levels. Actually, I had like some stuff. I'm pretty sure you can make enchantment. Yeah, I have lapis now. And some other stuff. Let's go. Where did you go? Did you go over to the crane? The big tall crane thing? Oh, yeah. Hello. I'm here. I'm gonna eat some cookies. I am so good at this game. I did not need to take a second to stop there. Ah, I fell. I must just fall all the way back down. Wait, I don't think this leads you to anything good. Oh, so there are people up there. Let me just. Oh, I wasted both my arrows. Let's go back down. I'm probably being dumb trying to attack them. Yeah, that's a really good idea. They're gonna either like, I don't know. I have an ender pearl, by the way. For when we need it. You have an ender pearl. I have an ender pearl. Let's go. Where did you go? Actually, I'm really bad at remembering stuff. Where did you? Did you go over to this little town area? Oh, bird, yes. Let's go. Hey, wait. We could actually, like, kill them when they try to come down. Because, like, they'll eventually have to come down. Or the storm will kill them. We don't really know. Oh, yes, they're having to come down. they probably couldn't hit us with, like, bows right now. It would probably be a little too hard. Oh, they're cheating by breaking stuff. They're trying to break stuff. Oh, you hit me! Oh, I don't have the health now. I can't take at least one of them. I need to run. Is that a golden apple? I cannot take him. I cannot take him. Do you have health? I need to heal up. I don't have any arrows either. I should probably find some. I don't know where to go. Would have been really helpful if we knew about the map a little bit more. I am, like, legitimately confused.
Do you go wild for the music you love?
We need to probably just go loot up some stuff. And then, like,
click the banner to find out.
Oh, haha, people. Oh, no, I don't even have health.
Then kick back with a wild little thing.
I don't even have health. I have to retreat.
Or hazy little thing IPA. And let your taste buds dance.
No. Run, bird.
Complex beer,
run.
Simplified for your listening pleasure. Please drink responsibly.
Oh, I'm gonna die! I'm actually gonna die. If I don't gain any health in the time, I'm gonna die. Oh, that kid, he backed off from me at least. Are you okay? Bird? Bird, yes. Do you have any heals? Or, like, stuff to eat? Okay. Losing hunger by myself. Yes, thank you. Bird, you are a lifesaver. I'm gonna die attacking this kid. No, yeah, I'm gonna die attacking this kid. What did I say? I'm gonna actually die if I don't. That's not good. Oh wait, he's trapped in a cobweb. English. Lit. Oh no. I died. Bird, I believe in you. You got this. Yes, you took one of them out. I hope you have heals. For this one. This one's pretty insane. Yo, bird, look out. Oh, he's low. Yes, you got him, dude. Bro. That is so good, dude. You actually did amazing there. Oh, let's see. The echo. I just hit my head on my mic. The echo boom, and then, Micah Good is still alive. So yeah, those kids might be a problem. Not too sure. I think you got this, bro. You've got all of the loot now. If you have heal. Yeah, those kids. Forgot about him. He literally just hurt himself. I don't. Yo, he has worse armor than you. As long as you have heals, you can probably take him. Yes, dude. Nice one. Shoeless just joined. Oh, it's Echo Boom is right behind you. His teammate has a shield. Thankfully, you're using an axe. So I would like Ender Pearl because they probably ran out of them. No, that was such a good game. Wait, they're not the only people left? Wait, there's still people? Bro, how's it? I don't see them. Aw, man. That's sad, dude. Couldn't even end it. Yo, I don't see the other people. Unless they. Oh, wait, where did they go? Wait, what? I don't even know what's going on. They have to kill each other. Oh! Though you both get points. Okay, well, they just have to decide who kills who. This should be an all-out epic gamer fight, I think. Personally, it should be an epic fight. He's like, but we're on a team, why? But obviously, the people that were doing all the code for this were too lazy. So, just kill each other. A trick shot. Do it. Making my own sound, so my video looks like it. Copyrighted. First music that I get off the internet. He has to be hacking, I swear. That kid, Les Professor, has got to be hacking. There's no way. Yo, Bird. This next round, you should probably form a better strategy. Oh! Makes sense. Bird. Hey, don't hit him, Bird. I don't have any hunger bars. I can't actually. Why would he hit you? This is so uncool, man. What? This is not fair. I need a lawyer. Give me a lawyer. He's hitting me. He's hitting me. Why did I do that? I'm having way too much fun. Oh, yeah, dude. I legit every day, it's like I log in on my Minecraft account. Like, after like school, like a good day of school, you know? I just like log on to Minecraft after like doing some homework and stuff. Why do you have a chest plate? Why do you have... Why do people have any loot right now? Is he starting a conversation? Oh my god! I'm legit, like,
so very confused.
Choose a kid.
What kit do I use? What kinds of
axe?
Oh!
Hey, why did I just fall through the ground?
Oh, hello?
You guys can rejoin me. Okay, I have my kit. I figured it out. I did not notice this was a thing.
Enchanted book. What is it? Oh, it's got sharpness. Yo, for everybody watching this, when it becomes a YouTube video, this is a lot of fun. You should try playing a Minecraft YouTuber event. It's very fun. Many people here. Why is this kid saying bird hacks? Bird, are you hacking? I was doing something. I was talking to a person and stuff. Bro, if I knew we could get kits, we would have like, I would have like actually won that first round. Wait, where's my kit? We probably shouldn't run this way. I don't know though. Just my opinion. Not the best way to run. I actually have a hat for you. Yeah, there's some stuff in this chest. Yeah, the axe is best in 1.16 and like 1.9 and stuff. I originally was going to be on a team with Vortex, but then he picked Crown. So like, I guess I'll get a better team. Actually spend a lot of time just like playing Bird Wars on like 1.8, so it's like I am not the best at 1.9 stuff, like 1.9 PvP and stuff. So it's like it's kind of different, you know. It's different, not too different, but still different in like axes and meters of when you should hit. That little bar under your crosshair, I never knew that was there. Until, like, I watched Skeppy learning how to get better at Minecraft. I want to save my apples and stews for later on in the game. And also my bread. Bread is very valuable. Somebody is just like, just chilling. Also, another right. So, a chat. I actually kind of hate the fact that we're able to hit each other when we're on teams. It sucks. My brother, when I showed him that preview they sent out of the map, he said, "Look, it's Pirates of the Caribbean," and I was like, "I don't know what that is."
Because you're more than energy, more than bones,
Immunity. I have to pee really badly. Hair, skin, and nails. I have to like pee really, really badly. You're like, can you like protect my body while I go pee? I'm gonna go pee real fast.
Smarty pants, because it's the smarter way to healthier.
Ever wonder where the capital A in Chick-fil-A came from? It started with grade A top quality chicken. But we believed everything, not just the food, should be grade A. The A in Chick-fil-A is for all the little things we do to bring you our best every day.
Oh yes, it's still alive. Let's go. Bird, I'm back. I made sure to pee as fast as possible. Where did you... Bird? Okay, there you are. Hey, maybe it's not the best idea to run. You should probably just walk around. You know, to conserve, you know, hunger. My brother called this place Inception. Oh, that wasn't you over there? It means somebody's over there in that direction, I think. Over by the crane. I see what you're saying. Oh, that kid. Yo, we could get him, actually, I think. Yo, it's Crown. Let's go, it's revenge time. Oh no, he's leading us into a trap. Don't. Oh wait, that's not even his teammate. Yo, there's like two people over there. What? Oh, I don't have as much health as they probably do. I don't think I'd be able to fight them. I'm slowly regaining health though, so it should be good. A little bit. Make sure they're not coming after us. I really hope that Crown doesn't just like kill both of us. That would really suck. I'll take the apples. You got the apples. I'm taking apples. Ow. Are those kids still over there? Yeah, I think they are. Oh, thank you. I already had one. So. Should we... Do you have an extra app? No, I don't, sadly. If I did, I would've... Oh, wait, I think I did, actually. I had a golden axe at the start of the game, but I didn't think that it would need, like, be needed later. So I just, like... Probably kill them for points. Oh wait, he went over towards the mountain. It's Crown, dude. Do you think we could take him? Do you think we could like take Crown? On like head to head? Well actually just the 2v1. I don't know. I don't really know. Oh wait, we're really close to the edge. We're gonna have to push in if me and having Fortnite skills has taught me anything. It's probably not to stay too far away from the middle. Because then we're gone. I have really good armor. Probably tank a couple of hits, actually. Yeah, we should. Wait, there's like Crown is on his own. We should like attack him. Get the kill points and then Wait, how did his teammate get back? Oh, I'm taking a lot of damage. This is not fair. I lagged legit so hard that he was able to just like come up to me and kill me. I couldn't even eat bread in that amount of time. That sucks, dude. At least less professor is dead. That sounds so wrong to me. I think it's only Crown versus those two. And then they're gonna have to kill each other. Wait a minute, aren't those the kids who won the last round, I think? Wait, didn't Micah and It's Echo Boom win last? I need to check. I don't know who won. I'm like so confused. That's not cool, man. I legit wish I didn't lag that hard. Like, why did I lag that hard? I'm just like chilling. I could have healed in that amount of time if I weren't lagging so badly. I don't like that. Might actually change the music to something different. That's a little bit better, more fitting. Yeah, this is good music. Games in the course of 1 hour, they probably should. They could have had a little bit like long. They could have made it like a whole story. Why do I have to spawn in right next to Crown? Oh boy! Oh, I was too late to... Okay. Yo, Bird. I kind of have to go. And it sucks too. Because I really wanted to play out this entire event. I have to go. I hate the fact that I have to go. But I do. And it sucks. And I'm very sorry. I don't have a teammate. Yeah, I have to go. This is like really late for me. It's not the best thing for me to like stay up really like freakishly late. I don't know. I have to go though. I'ma leave. Oh crap, I just dropped water all over myself.